I really like you. I would like you to sleep with only me. I'm getting really attached to you, even though we're sporadically fucking when we are both drunk and or high. And seeing you flirt with other people really bothers me. I enjoy watching documentaries on abducted young girls, because the cruelty human beings are capable of expressing towards each other fascinates me. Those are some mostly fictional facts that would be worth admitting to you. Saying that I think of only you when I masturbate is not part of this list. It is in the top three on the list of compliments I am dining to shower you with, but cannot because of the state of our acquaintance. The said list includes, but is not limited to, your toes. Even though I have an aversion to feet, the way you spread your toes when you arrive is disarming. The intoxicating smell of amber perpetually lingering at the crease of your neck. The penis. It is the most satisfying penis I have had the delight to encounter.